Hi everyone, it's Chelsea here. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 14. So we are going to open Day 14 now of my advent calendar, which is all over here. And today we have going to be a morning routine. So right now I've just woken up, as you can tell. So we're going to go downstairs now and make some breakfast. So the first thing I like to do as soon as I come downstairs is to put the Christmas tree on. Then I like to keep playing my Christmas instrumental music. And today we're gonna have some exotic juice in my snowman glass. Sometimes I make hot chocolates and sometimes I make juice, but this morning I decided to make some juice. So that is my cup, gonna go well in my festive video. And then to go with that then, I'm making Christmas tree crumpets. I've never tried crumpets before, so this is gonna be interesting. After my crumpet is done, I would then want to butter it. I've been told that you butter them, so I assume that you do. So then this is the current situation right now with my breakfast. Like to go on to my phone and play and social media. So this morning I was taking a photo of my breakfast and then I post it on my Snapchat, and I'll try and leave my Snapchat linked in down below. So that was the post I did. So now I'm just gonna eat this and then we're gonna get ready. It tastes a bit weird. Safe to say I do not like crumpets. So then what I like to do then is to lay my clothes out, and now we're just gonna get ready. So the outfit I went for was my Aberdare River Island jacket with my mustard Primark jumper paired with my Primark belt, and then my leggings. So now it's time to do my makeup. going to start off with my Maybelline foundation. I got new beauty blenders as well, I'm popping them. So after all that's blended in, you can then move on to my mascara. So this is the Rimmel London one. I think it's the Wonder Luxe one. My eyes done. Now we're moving on to lips. Oh, this is the Kylie Jenner Coco Care. And we're going to move on to my, so with my hair today, I think I might straighten it and put it up, half down. So right now it's just a curly mess. So you want to brush your hair. And then you want to section it from your eyebrows. And then you want to grab your straighteners. So I'm using my GHD's Gold Platinum. And then you just want to straighten your hair. but you want to like section it a bit more because the top layer is just nightmare. Then you'd want to grab your top part of your hair and you could either bobble it up or you could use a sectioning clip and just pin it back. But I like to frame my face a little bit. But yeah, that's the. I still like it today. So I've got my keys now, so I'm ready to go on a drive with my grandparents. I hope you guys liked the video. Don't forget to smash that thumbs up. Stay tuned for Vlogmas Day 15. Bye!